Thank you. set list has been slightly reordered, so your programs may not reflect what's actually going to happen up here. But it's all the same tune, sorry about the inconvenience. The last song is a favorite concert fact of mine on out of nowhere called 317 East 32nd Street, composed by Lenny Tristano. Featured Allison Au, okay. Matt Newton. Yeah. This next tune is an original of mine, an older original. This one's called Center. It's going to feature Harvey Card and Ethan Ardelli. Thank you. this next tune holds some significance for me. I heard this song played solo by Thelonious Monk on a DVD live in Copenhagen, 1966. This was kind of the first real, like, aha moment I had with Monk. And listening to him inspired, you know, my study of his music going forward, both at the school and otherwise. This is going to feature Dan Fortin and Harley Kardon, like a trio configuration. This is one of my favorite ballads, Don't Blame Me, composed by Jimmy Q.
Thank you. Thank you.
next three tunes are gonna be originals of mine that I composed during the school year. This next one is called Rye and Lilacs. And it's a contrafact. I'll let you guys figure it out what it is. I was kind of going for a more like impressionistic kind of style. It's more typical with my interest in sound writing. That's kind of the plan. So if you enjoy it, Rye and Lilacs. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
quickly. Allison Allen also. Matt Newton piano. Billy Hardy guitar. Sam Curtin on bass. Ethan Ardelli drums. For the friends that were playing on Monk's Mood earlier, you heard from Chris Scale, Mike Ward, Alexander Brown is going to be featured on this next tune, and James Rhodes. Cool. It's really great to be surrounded by great musicians and friends, and that's kind of why I chose all these people to join me today. You know? And thanks so much for having me up. I would also like to thank my adjudicators, Terry Romaine and Steve Wallace. I would also like to thank my outstanding private teachers, Jeff Young and Andrew Downing, for really just helping me clarify my music and my approach and everything this school year. And of course, my parents for supporting and encouraging me in this academic endeavor. So it's all possible. So we're going to conclude the recital with another Thelonious Monk composition. This is called Crisscross. It's going to feature Alexander Brown, trumpet. It means a lot to have you all here. Thanks so much for coming.
One, two, a one, two.